Imran Khan is an incredible cricket career. He played for the Pakistan national team and was one of the best all-rounders in the game. He led Pakistan to their first ever Cricket World Cup victory in 1992. Imran Khan was not only a skilled player but also a charismatic leader. Imran Khan had many achievements in his cricket career. He was an exceptional bowler, known for his fast and accurate pace. He took over 350 wickets in test matches and was a formidable force on the field. Imran Khan was also a skilled batsman, scoring over 3,800 runs in test matches. His leadership skills were evident when he captained the Pakistan team to victory in the 1992 Cricket World Cup. He was truly a legend of the game. After retiring from cricket, Imran Khan ventured into politics. He founded the political party called Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, PTI, in 1996. Imran Khan worked tirelessly to bring about change in Pakistan's political landscape. In 2018, his party emerged as the leading party in the general elections, and he became the Prime Minister of Pakistan. As Prime Minister, he has focused on various reforms and initiatives in areas such as education, healthcare, and anti-corruption. It's impressive to see how he transitioned from cricket to politics and made a significant impact on his county. Imran Khan is the best president Pakistan had ever got since the creation of Pakistan. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.